Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so if we light the end of the paper here, it should start to smoke, and we're gonna see which way the smoke falls.
So as you can see, as the smoke is starting to fall and we tilt it down a little bit more, the smoke actually falls out of the tube. How cool is that?